U.S. Congressman Jody Arringt announcing today that $30 million has been secured for Dyess Air Force Base. Arringt stated in a news release that this funding will equip and support Dyess Airmen in their mission to provide for the common defense of the United States. The $30 million will be used for infrastructure and resources to support the base for the future arrival of the B-21 bomber. It will include $12.8 million for a B-21 Squadron Fuels Lab and $18.5 million for a B-21 Refueler Truck Yard.